Warning, the following show features constructive opinions performed either by professionals or under the supervision of professionals. The views expressed are ours and may differ from views of any other entity. Accordingly, the Tim Zabriskie Show and the producers must insist that no one recreate or reenact any conversation or activity performed on the show.
Can't finish the show in just one sitting? No problem. Listen to this and past episodes of The Tim Zabriskie Show on demand on all major podcasting networks, including Apple Podcasts, Google Podcasts, Spotify, and the iHeartRadio app. It's perfect for the ride home.
Share this podcast.
Seen enough, he's standing up. Keep it up top. Shooting star press.
What's up, guys? Tim Zabriskie here. Back at it again with a brand new vid. It's Tuesday.
Tuesday!
And clearly I haven't given up on the whole summer thing. Even though it's September and, you know, it's getting cold out there and whatnot. But, yeah, I'm going to play a little bit of Red Dead here. I actually came on here because I was going to play some wrestling. Last night I set up the stream today to play some wrestling. And, apparently, Red Dead had an update. Update 1.11. I don't know. People are kind of muttering on about this with, like, you can do, like, Frontier shit and whatnot. But, yeah, I was going to play wrestling because on Thursday, me and the president of wrestling, Mr. Phil Stamper, we will be going over the Clash of the Champions, WWE's pay-per-view that's coming up this Sunday. And per usual, what we end up doing is he and I will predict all of the winners. We'll see who wins at the end. And at the end of the year, whoever has the most amount of points will be able to make the other person eat something that's not the greatest thing to eat. So that's what we'll be doing this Thursday at 8:30 p.m. right here, wherever you're watching this, on YouTube, Facebook, or Twitter, or anything like that. Clash of Champions, the predictions, brought to you by the Tim Zabriskie Show. If you're watching us on YouTube, make sure you like and subscribe. That's TimmyZ4674. Also, if you're watching us on Twitter, make sure you follow us there too, because that's where you'll be able to catch the podcast. And if you can't finish the podcast, you know, sitting in front of the TV or on your phone or whatever, no big deal, because you would be able to listen to the podcast on Anchor, on Spotify, on Apple iTunes, and wherever you get all those damn podcasts. But today we're playing video games, so let's jump right into the PlayStation. Now, when I went to do my last stream that you can see in the archives with Grand Theft Auto, and they came out with that casino update, which is sweet because that game's like, you know, 8 years old at this point. I missed the whole intro to the whole new download, so I'm not going to mess that up this time again.
Wow.
So let's just hit the button and jump right into it. And, I guess not. What is this shit? I'm ruining the whole experience here. Come on. All right, here we go. Let's see what happens now. My question is why is it so damn quiet? Why don't I hear anything? I don't hear you, game. Here, let me hit this. And let me hit this again. There we go. That sounds more like a video game, right? Thank you. All right. Let's see if I just hit... Let me make this full screen for myself here. All right. Well, here's the new emotes here and everything like that. Trader, collector, etc. So let's just start with Bounty Hunter and see what happens here. Hope everyone's having a great day here. Looks like it's a little cloudy out there. But chance of showers. I love how they say that, because let's be real, all right? There's always a chance of a shower. Chance of showers, you know, sun could come out, sun couldn't. It might rain, it might hail. Might is a good word. Yeah, I know, lame. I shaved today. I'm not looking as grizzly as I was like 3 hours ago. That's nice. Hair's looking good too. All right. Oh, yeah. I wonder if I'm going to murder someone. Taking a couple minutes to load, huh? All right, here we go.
Don't get too many ladies in this shop. Some ammunition's on the shelves.
What the hell does that mean?
Keep the guns locked. Take a look at the catalog and I'll pull out anything you'd like to see.
Oh, yeah? You better not mean your wanker there, mister. Upgrading the Outlaw Pass will earn rewards in addition to everything from the Freewheeler. I don't know what this means. But we'll do it anyway. It's only good for a couple months, is it? I guess I'll just do it. I don't know what this means. Oh, what's up, Walt? How you doing, my friend? I'm the Outlaw Pass. And I'll unlock additional crap. That's right. Walt, did you see that picture of Bret Hart as Lonesome Dove before? Did you see that? Yeah. Yeah, I don't think I need to buy anything. Let's just murder people.
Okay, well, I'll see you when you change your mind.
Please, put that away.
Quit playing with that gun.
No.
Oh, what's up? Who wants to play? Yeah, what's up? It's loud as shit. Oh, you got a problem with me, officer? Killed your fucking horse too. Oh shit. Ah. That guy didn't like what I was doing to this town, apparently. I'm gonna mess his ass up. All right, enough. I got it. All right, let's see what happens when we do this now.
I thought you said they'd be here.
That's what I thought.
Is this them?
Nope. Oh, there they are in the wagon.
That's her.
Whoa, there. You all looking for the Twin Rocks gang?
Isn't everybody?
Isn't everybody? Make sure you like, subscribe, and share if you're new to the channel.
Go ahead. Count them up. They're all there.
Yeah, count them up.
God damn.
Wow.
Two and a half.
Let me get you your money. That's something. Bringing all them boys in, you know.
Bounty hunting ain't so hard. Any fool can do it.
I ain't so
It's marriage.
Sure.
Marriage is the hardest part.
How about you there? You fool enough to try? Become a bounty hunter?
Yeah, okay.
There's a board up at most every jailhouse and post office. A sheet's going up regular. All you need is a license, which the sheriff will sell you. You can take down a poster and go. Alive, get your full price. Dead, a little less. You go after one of the big ones, I'll tell you what I know about them, as a favor. The worst that can happen is they kill you.
There's only 9. I counted them twice.
There was 10 when I pulled up. I know you're hiding out there. You got 10 seconds to turn yourself in. 10.
Yeah.
9. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
please.
1.
Please, no.
Oh!
There's your 10.
Murder, she wrote.
Clean it up.
Murder, she wrote.
If it ain't all here, I will be back.
I'm sure you will.
That one there might want a bounty hunting license.
Yeah.
Help him out, won't you?
It's a woman, but
that
yeah.
That true?
Yeah.
You want a license? Out of money, huh? Well, if you don't have it now, you can come and get a license when you do.
How much money does
they
it cost?
They sell them wherever they hang them posters. Good luck now.
Where do I get a license from? What the fuck? All right. I guess I should have saved my money, huh? Yep. How much money do I need for a license?
Hello.
You got all these weapons just, and ammo just hanging there. That's sweet. Oh, shit. Fuck, I should have not done that 85 coin thing from before. Damn it. Alright. Alright, looks like we gotta do something else. Oh, shit.
This gotta go to the law.
I didn't mean to do that.
Well, you must have dung for brains.
It's you made me do this!
Let's get a do a treasure map. Go get ourselves a little bit of treasure. Gotta give them the carrot every once in a while.
Oh, was I supposed to save those people? Oh. Oh, well. Where the hell am I going? That's my question now. No! Shit, that was a big cliff. Uh-oh. Come here, baby. Get up. You're fine. You're okay, baby. You're alright. Just take a little steroid. It's fine. Oh, man. You okay? You gonna make it? Yeah, let's get you wet. Want another carrot? No, I'm not gonna buy.
Oh yeah, and good work on that last one.
All right, let's just go get this friggin' treasure. Yeah.
Yeah. All right, it's too steep. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Trying to find this treasure, just don't know where it is. I don't like the sound of that, though. What we got in here? Raining out here. It's a good time to go treasure hunting, I guess. Where the hell is my horse? What's he doing? Is he stuck? Oh, he is stuck.
Hey,
All right, buddy. I got you. I got you. We'll just, there we go. Jump. Jump, jump, keep going. Oh, whew. Nailed it.
Wow.
All right, where do you want? The map's telling me three different ways to go. So I'm trying to do the whole bounty hunter thing, but I don't have enough gold. The whole problem was is that it told me to buy something at the very beginning, so I did. And then took all my gold. I had like 100 pounds of gold, but I made a bad mistake. Bad choice. Right at the beginning. If you're new to the channel, make sure you, hit that like button. That subscribe button, that follow, wherever you're watching this, YouTube, Facebook, Twitter. We do this pretty, not pretty regularly, but, you know, enough. Yep. You want to hit that star button? Do it. Have you ever danced with the devil in the pale moonlight? It's something I say to all my friends. Beasley, you're freaking out, my friend. You need to relax. Why is there a, hold on. I don't like how it has the marker for where I'm supposed to shoot right on the screen, you know. I was hoping to turn that off. Hi, Kyle. How are you? So we're looking for treasure. It's going good, man. How's it going with you? You know, being a little cowboy right now, that's all. Nice. Look at that baby burn. Holy fuck. No! Ah! Holy shit. You did not mean to stumble up on that bear like that. That was legitimately scary right there. Whew. All right. It's weird. It's a weird feeling to know that I got really scared right there from a video game. But that was a big bear. Now, where's that fucking bear? That's what I want to know now. I want to murder this bear if I could find him. Oh, yeah. Nobody has to know it's me. Alright, Beasley, hurry the fuck up. We gotta get out of here. Hurry up! They're gonna be on to us soon, Beez. Make sure you like, subscribe, and share. Gotta get that in every once in a while, right? I think I went the wrong way. Oh shit. Woo! It's alright, baby. Yeah, that's it. Keep going. Nope. Calm down. Ooh. Oh, dang. Sliced. All right. Oh, okay. Well, that makes sense. Am I gonna die? Oh shit. I didn't know I could die from swimming. Better hurry the fuck up. You little girl. You can't. No, don't fucking kill. I'm right there. Hey, help me! Help me! Oh my god, can you imagine? Can you imagine getting all the way to the end like that and die?
Wow.
Oh my gosh. Embarrassing, huh? Well, at least I'm on the right side. No. Can we get my fucking horse over here? No, I need the carriage back. All right. Oh, Beasley. Welcome. Oh, it's a dam. I made a dam. Oh, I got an idea. Holy shit, all of a sudden there's a thunderstorm, Bees. Come on, Beasley. We gotta get out of here. got really loud really fast. Wow, it's getting loud over here, bees. What are we gonna do? There's a thunderstorm. It's like loud thunder too. Shit. Jeez. Chance of rain here. Whoa. Lightning is right in front of us. We're heading right for it. Something's going on up here too. Getting my ass kicked now. Oh man, out of bullets? Ah. Better than nothing. One out of two. Nope. I took his head off. Oh, wow.
Wow.
Hmm.
Hello.
All right.
What happened to the treasure map?
Isn't that beard? I thought it would be as a thing, but I guess not. I did not do that. Gave up the ghost. What the hell does that mean? Now, if you were a buried treasure, where would you be? Would you be up there? Trying to find the treasure. I picked up a treasure map, and before I was even watching, I grabbed a treasure, right? So we activated another treasure map, and I'm looking to see where it is. She's tired. She's gotta get her cardio up. Do a little cardio.
Where? Why is this too steep? Why is it too steep for him, for her to get up? What sense does that make? What the hell? Really? That's the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen. Come on.
Nope.
Okay. Let's go up this way where it's exactly the same. I did play the whole campaign. I thought it was great. So weird, it's like I'm not doing that. Is that like the end of the map? Like I don't get... Oh, it is. That's the end of the map. My bad. Alright. I thought I was gonna be able to get up there. I'm about to give up on finding this treasure for now. I mean, you know, the good guy always dies in these games, or the protagonist. So yeah, I did like the way the game ended.
Made myself fall. All right, we're done trying to find this treasure because it's not happening. Shit, I murdered my horse too? Oh, fuck. Oh, she looks exhausted, huh? Looks like she's been through hell. All right, let's do some killing. Make sure you like, subscribe, and share, please. Here we go. Oh, shit. You fucker. Spawn me right next to him, Rockstar. Thanks. At least I got some points on the board, right? Bunch of shit. Like, why? What am I looking at? Really? I get nothing. No respect. Am I the only one on my team? Is there anyone else playing with me right now? Really? I get nothing. Nothing. I got a kill right at the end. Besides that, I was shit. See any of my teammates. I don't believe they exist. Sorry, I got a lot of excuses. I got about a half an hour left before I gotta go. Oh, I liked it. I need all my ammo back. Give me the goods, huh? Make sure you like, subscribe, and share.
Oh, okay.
All right.
Yeah. Fucking right. I like what they done to this game. Makes me happy.
Yeah, they put some effort into it, huh?
Finally.
My head is not in the game. I gotta be honest with you. I just got this email, and I'm gonna take off. I gotta go.